Hi everyone, Peter here, and I wanna show you a problem that I have with the new UPBGE. Maybe it's only me what I have this problems. I don't know. Maybe I'm not alone. And it's about FPS and about animations and some physics. Well, I worked on the Stargate project, which is Stargate SG-1, and as you see, Stargate itself. And I can show you how it looks. And my FPS is about 22 and sometimes 14, 17. Well, it's I guess about my PC also. But that's not the point. The FPS are still same as the old UPBGE. The problem is with animations and physics. Okay. So we are in SGC hallway and there is animations for the blasters. And they are controllable by card reader. And as you can see, the sound is not synchronized with animation. Not so visible, but I can see that because I made that animation. Okay. And there is another example of that, and it's more visible. Let me show you. There's another blast door and they are sometimes out of synchronization very much. See? When that sound ends, it might be also at the end of that corner. Sometimes it goes well, sometimes not. Yeah, right now. Okay? And in old UPBGE, it's same all the time. Nothing changed. And in this UPBGE, it's random. Okay. And in the gate room, there's Iris. And as you can see, also out of synchronization with sound. I don't know what happened. There's another blast door. And another door. They are so slow. They are not so slow in original. But at least a sound fit. And there. Okay. Okay. Sometimes blasters sound works perfectly, sometimes not. Okay, and there is a functional elevator, and in old file, in old Blender, it works correctly, everything, but in this, my character slides from one side to another, which I don't understand. See? It's not about friction, and about anisotropic friction. It's not about collision bounds. No. It slides every time. And it's like on the ice. And it's only in this place. But it's okay because it's a little place in the whole map. But I have also another project about RMS Titanic, and whole ship is about this. When I was spawned on the ship, my character instantly slides from one side to another side, left, right, forward, backwards, and I can control it, and it's mess. And also lightning against the old Blender RPG is also not good. I can show you what looks like in old Blender. This is old RPGE. You know, I've been told there is a lot of changes in the RPGE now, but I don't believe it meant to be like this. Okay, as you can see, different lightning. And it's lagging also because of OBS. But watch. Synchronized. It's perfect. And here. Just perfect as it might be. So I don't know what the problem is in the new RPGE. Yeah. Okay, so if anyone what a problem instead of my old PC, please let me know. Thank you so much, and bye.